And in Red Bank, the Ashland Terrace project has been postponed again. Remember, they started that at the end of October, and it was only supposed to last 45 days. But you can blame weather for the delays. Channel 3's Casey Freeman explains.
Our Channel 3 storm alert team says November was cooler than normal and we experienced more rain. Concrete experts say those conditions create issues that could delay a successful project.
The city of Red Bank started construction on a culvert along Ashland Terrace that was supposed to take 45 days. That project has now been postponed twice due to weather conditions.
That initial rain factor, and then you have the next day or couple of days because it's colder, so that evaporation isn't occurring. The soils are still muddy and wet.
Justin Cox is not associated with the project on Ashland Terrace, but he's had years of experience pouring concrete. He says weather can be unpredictable and can cause major delays to a project.
We open up the soils and then it rains. Well, even though we came to a solid base, now that rain weather has disturbed what we've just done.
Cox says to have a successful project, sometimes crews have to wait for the area to dry out. Then temperatures have to be at a certain point to ensure the concrete will set properly.
The temperature holds high enough in the 40s, 50s, we should be able to pour. But, you know, if the weather temperatures are fine and there's another moment for rain, do we pour when rain's coming in?
Cox says doing the projects in the summer makes the process faster, but he understands the delays.
It's no fun to stand around because we're not getting paid. But if we move forward just to get a job done, we're going to compromise the integrity of that structure, that road.
Tim Thornberry with the city of Red Bank says the project will be complete by January 4th. In the studio, Casey Freeman, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.